A father is facing charges this morning after his 3-year-old son dies in a hot car. This all happening yesterday evening at a house along Winbirch Trail in Smyrna. Officials say 3-year-old Daylen Palmer was found unresponsive after it's believed that he was left in that car for 2 hours. The father, Lefskew Palmer, is now charged with aggravated child abuse and neglect. His bond has been set at $50,000.